Welcome back to the end of y'all family gamers. I'm Drinking here, back on Honkai Star Wars Ultimate Show. And it was definitely one of the right of me because, you guessed it, we are going to be continuing my story, but I do need to go do that quick little event thing real fast. Which, if I can press the right button, would help. Because I don't think it's more like 2 minutes to get done. Yes. Like, I'm not even kidding. We're just going to go talk to him, give him the items, and just... And it's double, I love it. So, if you enjoy it, let's grab you. Can ask him to do this again. Let's do work with well. Try not to die. Yeah, job done. Give me my jades. Yoink. Yep. Look at that. Not even a minute. That's insane. Is that not for a witch compartment? Nope. Can you just... Can you... Thank you. Whoa! We're going back on the Aventurine! Whoa.
Just a Pepeshi? No. A child.
A Pepeshi? What? No, I was trying to be good.
Liners weren't allowed in Golden Hour. Hey, kid. You okay?
What happened to him as a kid? Let's see.
What's wrong, mister?
Oh my god, it's him when he was a kid. What the hell? What?
Ice.
That's crazy. He doesn't say
anything. Pretty, aren't they? Sis said they're a gift from Mama Funga. Colorful eyes are said to bring good luck. Mister, you have pretty eyes too. Beautiful.
Damn, this is getting weird.
Are you alone? Where are your parents?
They're in that amusement park. Papa and Mama went in first. I'm just about to go look for them. I have to go. Goodbye, mister. Hope you have a good time, too.
This is getting more and more weird.
Mama Funka. No, it can't.
Oh, but it can.
There aren't any outings left.
That... you sure about that? Wait, no safe zone. My name, I want it. Wait, I don't know. Oh, so we're forced to go this way. Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay, I see. Bro, what the frick is this zone? Oh, mommy. Alright, hold on.
Please stay tuned.
Do this. This.
Burn away.
Oh, whoa! What? Ow! Uh-oh. Ah, shite.
Harmony and unison.
Combo time!
Bust. Or maybe I'll take it off.
Oh.
Still the same wall.
Humanity never
oh, this could be dangerous. That we're not careful.
And I'm no exception.
Must be alert. Action advance. Oh.
Watch your head.
Oh, so that's what the... Okay, I understand. Okay. Wait, why am I Himiko? I was only Link Shot, you idiot. Oh.
Let the show begin.
I didn't think about that, did I?
Let's improvise. It's on me. I'll catch up. All in. Watch your head. Spin freely.
Resonate all together.
Oh, you just screwed it up.
Or maybe I'll take it
all. All
in. You won't get away. Those eyes. And Mama Thunk. No, it can't. They're.
All right, just say the same thing again. Aventurine, bro. I didn't have to touch it. Oh my god, that's actually beautiful. Let me just switch out my character real fast. Aventurine's definitely losing it. Now, like, basically hallucinating that there's another one, but I'm assuming it's him. Just his young self, if I'm getting correct for you.
With you here, I feel a bit.
That is my 2 cents on that one. Wait. Oh, I can't go that way? Why not? Can I? I cannot. Okay, it's a barrier. Gotcha. This is getting more and more.
Mama, wait for me.
Oh no.
Well, me on Patagonia, am I right?
What are you still doing?
Well, you've known all along. The family truly shows leniency to everyone seeking help. Why would there be a need for such high walls and deep? However, people don't see it like that. Especially since the flavor of the drink served is so alluring. You will
really?
No charity on Patagonia. And relying on your own strength alone to top the high walls? Not unlikely you think. Just why, once you step into the hotel, you remove your high hat and beg everyone.
Okay.
Well, when you put it like that, even Ratio's a teeny peacock analogy sounds pleasant.
Well, you know how rare it is for me to give you the straight dope. So listen, you can. It's good timing that you mentioned the doctor. I'm especially fond of what you and he have in common. The conspiracy, calculation. Especially the part about the finale, a magnificent act of betrayal. Oh, when everyone thinks this way, we suspect that it was another trap you meticulously devised. Go on. Tell me I'm right. You know who you really are, Mr. Cavalier Gambler. Uptight, sober, cautious, massive, very wordy complex.
Way to prevent others from seeing your true colors is first being able to fool yourself.
Of course.
This is getting weird.
Preservation. I
thought you knew. Didn't you say you had me pegged? We're done. Either stop talking or disappear from my sight.
That's fine.
Wow.
It's not going to be me anyway.
Wait. Oh, so we can't go that way. Okay. So I bump into the kid again, which we know it's him when he was young. But
no risk. I'll take it.
This is getting more and more weird. Kid? Oh no.
Playing hide and seek. I'm really good at this.
Oh no, alright, so we'll go this. Yep. Launch me! Whoa. Oh no. Okay, broke him. One, two, it's in on. Oh, you little turd.
Harmony and unison.
Dreams do come true.
Be of your body and mind. Everything in this world.
Whatever.
It's bleeding.
It's Lauren time, boys. Don't hit my Robin, you piece of shit. Yep.
Let the show begin.
Let the show begin. Yes.
Stars echo.
Stars echo, baby.
It's all me. Let's improvise.
One dead.
Dreams do come true. Let's improvise. Spend freely.
Oh.
Bust. Or maybe I'll take
it. Look at all.
All in.
Yeah.
Still the same wall. Dreams do come true. Let the show
yep,
begin.
Yep, yep. We got. Easy win, easy crap.
Time to cleanse the filth. Resonate all together.
Easy. I might be almost ready to get my character to like the next world send. Oh, hello, turn it is. I'm not sure yet. I'm debating on it. Oh no. Nope. See ya, sucker. Alright, what we got? Rainy. There we go. Okay. Got it. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, baby. Awaken from your dream. Always sync with time. What's that? Let's take a look. Oh, big 15 of them. Okay, cool. Yeah, enough for a wish conversion, baby. 66 wishes. We're on our way, and I'm running my life right now. Goodbye.
Hide and seek. What sweet childhood memories. When Mama said goodbye that day, huh?
What? This is just getting more and more weird. Alright, so.
Could he be in here?
Huh? Well, before we go that way, because it's like kind of telling us, like, hey, that's what a loot is in this freaking monkey. Risk?
Better than one. Please stay tuned.
Incense ascend. Let the show begin.
Now! Beat the monkey up!
Uh-oh.
No dirty tricks.
Harmony.
Hey! When did you get some of my brain apartment? Don't that be illegal? Do it now!
Everything in this world.
Break him!
Is bleeding.
Broke the monkey!
Doors echo.
Come on, Robin!
Let's improvise. It's on me. Bust. Or maybe I'll take it off.
Time to cleanse the filth.
Oh no! Monkey back up! I'm scared. Wait, how did you multi there back at it?
It's still the same one. Watch your head. Let the show begin.
Computing.
Spend freely. No dirty tricks, old man.
Oh no! Come on, hit somebody that has almost an ult.
No dirty tricks.
Oh no! Well, come on, this spam and this tactic. Ow!
No dirty tricks. Bust, or maybe I'll take it off.
Oh no.
Do come true. It's on me.
We're drawing from switch.
Yeah. Everything in this sure. world is bleeding.
No dirty tricks.
Okay, they're almost dead. Oh no. Come on. Come on, somebody hit. Ow.
No dirty tricks. Still the same one.
I'm gonna be hurt. I think Cal might be dead. I don't think I survived this hit. No, don't let him die. I need him alive. No!
Let's improvise.
Ling-Sha! Oh!
Or maybe
kill that freaking monkey! Oh.
Watch your head.
Damn, got him! Stupid monkey!
Time to cleanse the filth.
Oh my god, I almost died. Woo-hoo-hoo! We got this win!
It's on me.
I'll take my win. Kill it.
All together. May the foul stench dissipate.
Hit.
spend freely.
Allow me to purge the room. Be a pure body and mind.
Now die.
Or maybe I'll take it all.
All right. Good. That one's dead.
Could he be in here?
Ooh, is that good? Nope. I'll pull up a prayer there. I was like, I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. I'll say that might be progression, so I'm gonna repair this guy, then we'll go back. There we go. How's that? That's smooth, baby. Awaken!
This is hardly enough for a single table.
Okay. Alright, we gotta kinda ignore those enemies as best I can because I really don't wanna fight them. Yeah, welcome. Get out of here, little one. Duelist plume. Oh, no.
Is this
a gem? Wait. Wow.
The cornerstone's hue is the same as the radiance of Krypton's body. I've got to convince you, I've heard all the fun of the love, but that lie deserves a prize for sheer if he was just a little bit smarter, this chick would have been up right there.
This is just bait.
Of course. That's why Ratio's betrayal was one of the keys to your plan. I have to say that Dr.
Wasn't acting at all.
All the better for you. Sunday didn't become head of the Oak family by acting sloppy. He's obsessed with control. You have to give him that, which is why you had Ratio seek him out and keep the plan on purpose. To prevent the other party from suspecting anything. Until you gave to Ratio, it's all true. He spoke the same to Sunday. Finally, Sunday took the bait. Found the cornerstone. And before you know it, everyone's distracted enough for you to steal the third stone right out from under them.
Why don't you stop rummaging through my mind?
Wow.
Your mind. It's our mind.
You're me, I'm you.
You're me, and I'm you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Diamond?
Jade.
Oh.
Even Sunday can't tell the difference. Looks like Jade can be substituted for Aventurine, too. Sauce for the goose.
Aventurine, topaz, Jade. Three leaves. Three cornerstones, too. For a beastly panic, offering their everything.
As I've said before, three chips are sufficient. All in all. But will it be the former or the latter? We'll find out soon.
So, where's the real Aventurine stone? Check it out. Let's have a look.
Suddenly, you don't know where it is?
I just want to hear you say it. After all,
this wasn't a harmony that's talking to him, because I was worrying him. Because he would tell him where it is, it was truly him.
As you wish, then. They never went anywhere. They're right where they belong. Piled up with these cheap baubles.
You smashed the Aventurine stone before you left. Just look at it.
Wait, he broke it? What? That's crazy.
How else would the family be fooled if there was no price to pay? Doesn't matter. Even smashed to smithereens, the preservation's cornerstone can still be used. Its effect may be greatly diminished, but it's enough.
Now I'm really curious. Why does every peer truly believe that the greater the risk is?
Also why you'll never see how I'll...
That is... If you can do what it takes.
We'll just have to wait and see then.
This...
The cornerstone is gone. Another illusion of the harmony.
This is just getting more and more weird, bro. Oh.
No risk. I'll take it.
Oh, there's a kid. Or oh, his younger self, technically. Funny.
Yes. We meet again. Did you find your mother and father?
Of course.
You can easily tell it's him. Tell it's supposed to be him. The hair, the eyes, and like you want to see a kid with riot clothes in this area. Like that's just. Well, what am I doing? Ready? What the frick is this? Tutorial. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, what's with this music? Ooh. How do I move? Uh-huh. Target audience score. But how... Oh, okay, so... Oh. Oh. Okay. I kind of understand it a little bit. Oh my god! Wait. Oh. I understand it now. Kinda, maybe. I'm not really sure how to roll it, you know? Meow. Pew! Safety car, baby! Hey, I can't breathe. Sweet.
How's that? Not a bad score,
eh? And the kid's gone.
Boring.
Aventurine, you gone at the end? You, bro! Like, dude, it's literally... Wait a minute. Is it multi-stages? Sequel mode? Oh! No! I can't play it! No! Wait. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Bro, hold on. Damn! Okay, I'm doing this. I'm doing this. Rock and roll. Now I'm just gonna mechanic a little bit more, so I can just go evade. Oop. Ah, he took a hit. That's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oop. Oh, that. The finesse. The pass. Oh! Alright. Wait, what? Wait, was I supposed to have to hit him? Wait, what? I'm confused. Alright, let's try hitting him and see what happens. No, it didn't work. What? So, it wasn't like... Okay. I think I understand. Got it. Now I understand. So you gotta get close to the exhaust of them. Okay. Okay, I understand now. I was slightly confused. It broke my brain. Hey, there's more drains though, so I'm taking them. So, boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oh no. Nope. Oh no. Oh, you can't. Oh. Oh no. Okay, I made 2,000. Good. Barely. Thank God. Okay. Little confusing. Not gonna lie. So we need to make 2,500 early. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, he messed up on that shot. Oh my god, come on. Oh. Oh my god. No! Are you kidding me? I'm so close. Shit. Alright, this is tricky. You gotta be very careful. If you don't, you're gonna die. Okay, come on. No, I hit that right, you Peter. Oh no, I messed. Wow, I died. Screw them. This is gonna be interesting. I may have to stop and then continue the story, you know. Nope. Let me try. One more try, if I can't do it, I'll stop it now. Alright, yeah, nope. Exit for now. We'll come back to these later. Maybe play as myself instead of playing as AVENTURINE. Alright, so I'm going this way. Yes. Tybo, this is just getting more and more strange. Okay.
Why aren't you talking?
That's it. How?
Sincere this time, at least.
Well, sincerity is one of my traits that everybody likes. And I have precious few of them. Moving on. See that maze over there? I'll know everything about you before you reach the exit.
Okay. Alright, anything around here? Any treasures? Because I don't want, like, miss the treasures if I don't... Oh, save. Alright, how is our deeds looking, actually? Oh, we got an achievement, too. Hang on. Ink of a battle. We bound 10 solar bottles thrown by whoever, yeah. Oh, that was not one I just seen. I didn't catch it any time. Complete the shoot without any damage in any mode. Alright, call these extras. Oh. No, close, though. Let's go. Alrighty. Launch. Boom. Easy. Okay, truck on law. This would be back to the exit. Yes. Oh, and there's a treasure that I missed? Shame. There we go. Yeah, now.
This is hard on the first seat at the table.
Now we can go back and do more. Okay. See, that's why I'm smart. I'm like, this amusement area is cool. Alright. Shackles.
Is this?
No, what's on your mind?
It's got nothing to do with it.
Do you need it? These are manacles on you.
Manacles?
That man gave you your first job. You made your first sonic awards on. I remember it all. You wrapped that iron chain around your foot. For that is the only tool you could find.
Shut up.
Oh, you don't wish to face your past.
Hello?
Unwilling to admit that your life is worth at least 68 tons. Well, from what I see, you refuse to confront it because it only proves wrong.
How could a weak person take such daring risks?
Even in this beautiful dream, the only thing you dare allow yourself
They're getting more and more wow.
Those techniques you mentioned are highly efficient, but it's not that I don't know about them. It's more like I couldn't care less. Get it? What fun is
it? That bite. This is getting more and more strange.
Zip it if there's nothing to talk about.
I know. You must remember what Big Sis told you. You're a child blessed by Gyathra and Triclops. You lead the clan to happiness. So always remember to protect yourself and never resent the pain and poverty you're going through. The words still ring in your ears. You're a good kid, so you definitely.
Whoa.
A lifelong regret, indeed.
Enough! Do you not have anything better to talk about?
Wow.
Oh, shut me down like a champ! Well, I guess when it comes
so it sounds like his sister gave up her life to make sure he got away. This is getting, wow. I don't know the right word, honestly. It's crazy. Oh my bloody Jesus. Oh, here we go. Kid.
It's so fun here. I want to stay here forever.
No. I'm not. Oh, yeah, happy gear. Yank you out. That's definitely not a good thing. You can already see where this is going. You can already see it. Alright, let's, weird. There we go. Boom. Got our chest. Okay. Oh. Picturesque world. Hold on. Okay. Cool. Now, do we have enough wishes converted? Yes, we do. I love what you're seeing. 67 wishes. How many more days we got to the banner change? Hang on. 9 days. Jeez, Alright, can we at least get to a point that's like a kind of a save point? Oh, mommy. Wait, we need to go into that? Oh, come. Oh, no. Well, folks, I think I'll end the DFNL with Drag Union and the ZND, but I may have to pick a great time because that, folks, was insane. Holy damn mackerel. We had a little of the models, but at least we're getting some decent amount of pulls set up. So by the time the new banners come in, I'll have around 75 wishes, maybe 76 ish. Somewhere around that. Which, hey, I'll be fine with that, you know. So if you can enjoy, hit like and subscribe. Thank y'all for watching. Hope to see y'all on that one. Honkai Sara. I'll catch you on video and y'all take care, buddy. I'll catch you on next video. Hope to see you then. And I'll see you on myself. See you on next one. Later.